today we brought out our 1955 second series pickup truck, and it's mostly stock little truck, a few little modifications here and there to make it roadworthy. Just upgraded rubber, upgraded transmission, rear-ended stuff to make it safe for the highway, and passed some mechanical inspections, of course, and then you know, a few little odds and ends inside, wiring and whatnot, to make it more stable and less of a little bit of a fire hazard. Some of these old trucks are bad for that. And it's just a wonderful camaraderie here. Everybody's willing to stop and chit-chat, and the food is great. The team from Precision Auto and all of the volunteers and all of the sponsors, I think, do a really awesome job. And it's a great little show.